We're down here at a brewery, opening up Pokemon in One Piece. I'm with Kurt.
Can you see yourself, Kurt? He's gonna open up some One Piece.
Get it.
Open up Scarlet and Violet. Oh, the whole Lucha thing. Oh, Gage made it. You want me to hold the camera, or are you good? Thing. This one's mine?
Yeah.
You put it on mine, right, Gage?
Huh?
You put it on mine, right?
Cool.
I was like, box promotion
like,
pack and revision.
Like, where is it? I'm like, he's over there. He's like,
yeah, what are these?
Those are box toppers.
I bumped into a giant and her friends just now.
You're bumping your girlfriend?
And her friends, they're like right there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
I was like, what are you doing? She's like, are you calling us? I'm like, you've been here.
You didn't know she was coming here?
I knew she was going out with her friends, but I didn't know you.
That's funny.
Alright, let's see. I don't even know what's in these things. Lucha. Water energy. Grass energy. Grass energy. Oh, these things. These are good. Any of those? Ultra Ball. Switch. They said happy birthday. Oh, thanks. Well, your girlfriend and
her and their friends.
Oh, Morris. All right,
I'll open some shit.
So you guys didn't tell each other that you guys were gonna go anywhere?
Nope.
Just left.
Yep.
Well, she knew I was like.
Oh wow, this Growlithe looks cool. Look at this stuff.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, this is cool art. Well,
ooh.
That's cool.
I got this from the promo pack.
Ooh, EXP share. Ultra Ball.
This is hot. I forgot. I think it's Dolphinengo. Or his brother.
Donkey Dolphin.
Yeah,
what's that one?
And Don Flamingo's brother.
This one?
Yeah.
VMAX Climax.
Oh, nice.
That's not VMAX Climax.
Oh, no, sorry. V-Star Universe.
That's not VMAX Climax.
I'm trying to get the...
Did you guys see the new Venusaur Blastoise?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, the Charizard looks pretty good. They all look decent. But the Charizard looks like the most playable. They're probably like, for the first time ever, we will make a Charizard that's actually playable, and then so many people will want it. Oh, nice.
What's the trick for this one?
I don't know, it's the first pack I've done. It's like there's a one piece of tutorial. Your turn, plus 1,000. Yeah, there's the back of the first one piece.
Oh, I'll rip two. There's a lot of cards in it. 12 cards?
Yeah. Django.
It's because it's Bandai. They're just like, because Digimon had like a, like the same amount. So you probably like got two rares. Oh, there's a penny.
Whoa.
Oh wow, two of the same cards.
Secret rare?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Vanetti X.
Bayonetta? Secret.
Right?
Look at his. He got a
secret. What is it?
It's one of the guys from Roger's crew.
Cool.
I don't know who the fuck that is.
Now I gotta pull some heaters. Sorry. How cool would it be if I pulled like a...
Nice.
Whoa.
Oh,
oh, man,
whoa.
Is that the secret art room?
Yeah.
That is secret
that
art.
That set is the Crown Zenith. That's the Japanese version of Crown Zenith.
Damn, you just pulled a character rare and then a super rare?
Secret art rare.
Damn.
fire.
Yeah, it's textured and everything, too.
Wow, that's nice.
Damn!
I need sleeves. That set has more stuff, I feel like.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, because they're all, like, playable cards, but they try to make them, you know, old tarts and stuff.
Yeah. So I'll put these. If you want to sleep some shit, I brought a 10.
Yeah, I don't think there's a card trick.
They're just everywhere.
Oh, there's something shiny. I wonder if there's
Show the camera. Show the camera. There's something shiny.
You're being filmed.
Oh, shit. I'm on camera?
Yep.
Yeah, I know. There's a red shiny thing.
Paparazzi's on you.
Yeah, Doflamingo.
Dope Mingo.
Dope Flamingo. Got... what the fuck?
That's so chill. I wanted at least one of
these. I got Kobe. Kobe's sick. Oh!
Oh, whoa.
Yo!
Who's that?
That's... Yo! I think this is one of those top five cards. Like,
no shit!
$60 or something.
Nice!
Maybe. How do I know?
I don't know. I've never
seen it. Oh, the Mew.
It's Garp. Dude, that's Luffy's...
How do you tell the rarity?
I don't know. I'm gonna fucking type it down. Monkey D. Garp.
Flip it.
So big. This thing. Look at that. There's these.
I have no idea.
There's that. Look at this. There's that. Oh, hey, this one.
Oh, the Zesty Boy.
I like that guy. He might be decent.
But there's like another card that's gonna do like, it has like a semi-rain dance where you put water on it.
Oh. Yeah, every time you put the camera on me, it works, so. I don't even know what secret I want, but I want some. Oh, shit.
Hey, no
trees. That's cool.
Oh, hey.
Oh, there's a secret rare.
Yeah.
Damn it. That's still cool.
Oh, dang. It doesn't have... I like how that looks better. It doesn't have the gold. Like, they were doing it... I don't know if they fixed it in Scarlet and Violet, but they were all gold.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Look, this has, like... You can see, like, the little Pokeballs in it if you, like, flex it.
Oh, yeah.
See? I just said I'd pull the secret rare. Like, boom.
Was that expensive because it was Japanese? Or?
Yeah, it was like 100. You can get it for like 90.
All the Japanese stuff is going up right now.
Yeah. Now I don't expect anything in this, but maybe the camera will help me.
This is texture.
I'll just speedrun this one.
Oh, Mew VMAX.
Oh, shit.
Dang, that's a good pack. Dang, those packs are jacked.
Damn, Jesus. The Dunsparce one looks really cool. I like that.
It's the Altart Dunsparce?
No, it's just
regular Dunsparce?
Yeah. Yeah. I forget what
character gallery.
Yeah, whatever AR means. I think it's the same thing as character gallery.
What's in this? Lightning.
This?
Know the Wi-Fi?
It's posted on that little thing over there. Okay. I ain't gonna get shit.
Some Lugias would be chill.
Oh, I got a Ditto. That's cool. Goofy on a Ditto. I like opening this. Like, there's just, like, a bunch of cool shit. Flip it.
Yeah, we'll flip it real quick. Silver Tempest.
Lugia.
I know. Lugia would be chill. Pulled... Actually, I didn't even pull it. My fiance pulled it. Freaking...
She did?
Yeah, she pulled a gold Lugia.
Oh, damn.
The only one... Oh, the Crobat.
Old Seaquake.
Ooh.
That looks cool.
How many packs are in your thing?
The Rip and Brew.
Oh, 24, it says.
The Rip and Brew series.
The Rip and Brew. I only have a few packs left. But I already pulled the Secret Art Rare and the Secret Rare, so I'm like, can I get like three things? That'd be cool. Oh.
Zorn.
That's cool. And then like two Goomies and Goomy and what's
his
name?
Oh, nice. And Gudra?
Yeah. That's cool.
Hisuian Gudra.
Oh.
I want to see what thing it is. I think this thing has evolved in the sky.
Imagine you pull a Moon Dragon right now.
I know, that'd be cool.
You have the Evolving Skies.
I think there's Evolving
Skies.
Oh,
I got a trainer.
There's one pack of Evolving Skies.
I got the worst trainer. Dude, I got two Secret Art Rares though. Check this out.
Oh, nice. Oh, no, that's a good one.
Yeah.
It's a good playable one, but.
Yeah, Bally Wise.
But chase wise, like for waifu, yeah. you know.
Yeah. Well, that's cool. I've only seen people do like one Secret Art Rare per box, if that. I got two.
You got two!
Last pack magic. If I get three, I'm a fucking master. I like opening this set. Shit, that's not good.
It's good. Well, then maybe you'll want to open Crown Zenith. We'll see how Crown Zenith compares.
Ew.
Oh, what is that thing? I need more of those Zoroarks, the regular Zoroarks.
Yeah,
the stage one. I'd be sick if they were in this set.
This is cool. It's a really, really rare. It's textured. Damn, that was cool. I enjoyed that.
You finished it? Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna flip it. We're gonna flip it.
Come on, guys.
Hey.
We're doing last call and then one set.
All right, thank you. Should be good. Serena. Pulling another Serena. Well, I didn't pull one, but I bought the Serena.
That'd be cool too.
Pulling the Serena would be nice.
Is that what that means?
You want to rip one?
These are a lot of cards. They really want me to play the game, huh?
Are these all my drafters? Yeah, they are. Yeah, they're like, play the game, Curtis. You bought a booster box. Oh, shiny. Shiny stuff. That looks sick as fuck, whatever that purple card is.
What is it? The camera's on you, Kurt. The camera's on you.
It's not.
It was attempted to be on you.
God, I bought five packs of the new set. The one that has the Iona in it. Do you know that?
Which set is that?
Clayburst?
Oh, dang, you got some of that?
I got some of that.
Oh, dang.
If I get the...
Oh, yeah, you... Oh, fuck.
If I get that, that'd be fucking
Yeah, that'd be
crazy.
Insane. I know who you're talking about.
Right on camera for you.
You can see yourself, right?
Yeah. Okay, still holo.
How many... You got five packs, though, right?
Yeah.
So it's still...
Still hope.
Potential.
Still hope.
Yeah,
oh, a Shanks card.
It's like a code card, but it's Shanks instead.
Oh, it's the, this thing.
Yeah.
Those are like mana or lands or whatever for One Piece. Second to last Silver Tempest pack. Lands.
Oh!
Hisuian Bull.
Alright, let me reveal this one. That. Come on, give me the fucking money card.
Gah!
Hey!
Oh. Is that, look, that's what you asked
it's
for.
It's the common one.
Yeah. That's what you asked for.
No. Jeez. Okay, let me do a speed run real quick. No, camera, I said the holographic one.
The one that's like over $1,000.
Yeah, the $1,000 one. That'd be so cool. Well, I'll just pull it out. What the? Oh.
What is that?
What is that one? Oh, that's the new Giraffa rig.
Oh, cool. That's sick, actually.
Have you guys played Scarlet and Violet yet?
I haven't.
No? It's, I don't know. There's a lot of running around.
Do you care if I do my last pack?
Go for it.
Right.
You're good, man. We just kicking it.
I got a really slow roll this one. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on. Come on.
Oh.
What's that one?
That one's cool. It's the Cerule. Is it Cerule?
Who is he?
What's his name? He's in the anime.
Ooh, I got Borsellino.
Well, why is it psychic?
Yeah, I can't. Yeah, you gotta. It doesn't have. I don't have my Borsellino. Other fan right now.
Damn.
That's one of the generals.
Oh, that's cool.
Who's your favorite character from One Piece, Kurt?
I don't know. I'm always like into the main character.
Luffy? Oh,
yeah, shit. Luffy's badass. Zoro's badass too.
Yeah, that dude's
so is Sanji. So is Usopp.
Yeah, so like I don't
They're
know.
All just, badass in their own ways.
Yeah, all the Luffy's crew. Last pack of Seven Tempests. It looks like there's an Arcanine. Four random packs.
There's a salt card.
What'd you get, Kurt?
I don't know, I'm getting like weird cards. I'm getting like... That's kind of cool.
You want to open up packs, Keith?
Nah, I'll watch you guys.
You sure?
Yeah. I get more fun watching. Okay, one.
Yeah,
pack.
You gotta
one.
Open the nuts with the
is this
evolving
only one?
Sky. Yeah, that's the only evolving sky right. In the building, I think.
We'll no, only accept Moonbryons and Moonbryons. That's
yeah.
It.
Well,
or the Rayquaza.
Sylveons are cool too.
I want the
or Glaceons.
Is it four?
It should be, yeah.
Alright. Come on.
I actually needed that Flappy.
Nice. You know that? Oh, I caught this guy in Pokemon Go today.
Bum, 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 bum. Oh, one more.
Oh,
hey. I actually need that guy, though.
Oh, there you go. We got two that you need. No Moonbryon, but there you go.
Still good, still so good. Good. I need that flapper.
Oh, and then just.
No coins.
Can I see these, Kurt?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
I'm gonna get through all these. There's a lot, dude. It's 12, it's not, it's like, it's gonna be hard to face the camera.
You wanna just show your hits?
Yeah, I'll just show the hits. The best set I think so far has been the Garp.
Or
Deepity Garp.
Caterpie. That new set. Look, oh, whoa. Greedent.
Yeah.
Full art Greedent.
If you need these.
Cool. Yeah, I'll put one. I'll put a Greedent in one. That 150 set. That well, that's the one with the Charizard and Blastoise. That set looks kind of cool.
Yeah. It's expensive already.
Is it? As soon as they... Well, the Japanese?
Yeah.
Well, that's because everyone, like, moved over to Japan. They were like, oh, man. The English side is trying to, like, butt in too much because they're just like, oh, everyone's gonna buy it and keep it sealed, so it raises its price of money. Oh, dang! This little box is good. I'm gonna take another one. This card will probably be better when Charizard comes out. So that's cool. Yeah, so I feel like everyone that was trying to make money off of it, they just went to Japan. They were like, oh, like. They don't have it under control over there, because over here it's like, oh, everyone bought everything?
Yeah.
Just reprint everything again. You know, just do another 100,000 boxes. It'll be fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, drip energy.
Let's see. Dang, a lot of little Pokemon guys here. And there's that, but two hits. That was out of this little.
Boys. Yo,
hey, yo, what's up?
Pull the,
yeah, you pulled them. Yeah, and the Mewtwo,
oh,
right?
Oh, and the Mewtwo.
Yeah, yeah. You want to rip a pack?
Oh, yeah.
I have my card.
Oh, shit. Homie at the brewery's got his cards. I wonder if he plays or he collects or something.
Butterflex.
Oh, shit. Yeah, here.
So I just go straight to the.
Go to the heaters.
Sick.
I don't
sick.
Know.
Is it all over there?
Is it in there?
Yeah.
It's sick.
Yeah, go for it. Show the camera. Oh, damn. You just were like, I'm going to break my cards.
Oh, the alt arts, too.
Slow this down a little bit.
Damn. Oh, I literally just pulled that Drapion card just now.
Trainer galleries, full arts, V maxes, amazing rares, V stars, Radiants. Shinies.
Oh, dang! Oh yeah, those are
shinies. McDonald's.
Sick.
Baby shinies. And trainers.
What's your favorite trainer you got?
It's in my other binder.
You got another one? We came on the right day.
Yeah.
Thick wick.
Fire.
Secret rares from Sun and Moon.
Dang, that Mimikyu looks dope.
Secret rare alts.
Oh, the Burning Shadows one.
Probably my most valuable.
Charizard.
Shining Fates, or Hidden Fates, Shining Legends.
Damn, you got a nice collection.
Sun and Moon of Full Arts. And just like regular GXs. And I have a couple EXs. Some EX Secret Rares.
Nice. The Gyarados is fire. And the Alakazam. Yeah. I used to have that Alakazam.
Full Arts.
Got the XYs.
Those two. And a couple more. This one's kind of a pretty dope. Primal Groudon EX. And these are promos. And some great cards.
You want to open a pack?
He's got to do the magic.
I'm kind of busy at the moment.
All right.
I'm looking for your Crown Zenith, though.
Thanks, Joe.
Before you pull the Giratina or the Arceus.
Oh, yeah.
I've opened 10 of those. And
no luck?
I pulled the Palkia. I pulled the Dialga.
Oh, nice.
I found the Palkia at Throw Bad Games the other day. It's 50 bucks.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Well, if you get a second, cruise by. Well, actually, I think there's this, and then I have another Crown Zenith pin. That's it. So. Running low. You sure you don't want to open one real quick?
I'm good. I'm freaking out right now. Did you guys see the chick that was sitting there in the green jacket?
Maybe. I don't know.
She was like super fine. I just got a number. I'm like freaking out.
Oh, damn.
Internally, yeah. Yeah, good luck.
Oh, yeah, brother.
Later. Thank you.
I haven't got any of these yet either. The new ones?
Yeah, that was the first time I got
them. I like it. It's a good set.
I just got one piece, bro.
Oh, what?
Let's go.
One Piece, I
really did a piece of food. Yeah, they just started one. It's pretty fucking dope. This was probably the best card I pulled from the booster box.
That's tight.
Yeah, card. But yeah. The anime is lit.
Silver Tempest. What's the building battle? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we're opening all kinds of shit.
Oh, yeah.
Dang. That's
what's up. Good luck. Old Japanese? Hell yeah.
Oh, yep. Thank you, man.
Are you done? Did you open everything, Kurt?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, shit. What was your favorite pull?
Probably the Garp. Dude, it's weird, though. Like, I don't even think I got, like, a Luffy card.
This set? Yeah, it's still four. Oh, back... This set just has so many cards that are playable, so it's like nice to open. Oh wow, look at that, the Hattery. Super strong. You want to open a Crown Zenith gauge?
Sure. Give me 1 second. Actually, hand me one. That's funny. You got Emma's number.
Yeah, I was going to say, wasn't that like one of the girls hanging out with your girlfriend? You're like, wait, my girlfriend wasn't wearing green, right?
Oh, my God.
Switch. Energy switch. Oh, wow. Sharon, wait. Cynthia's ambition. Dang, that's dope.
Yo.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, whoa. That's cool.
Fuck you respectfully, that's awesome.
I know,
I love
that
card.
Cool.
Yeah, it's called Heat.
Kyle with the heaters. Kyle with those heat here.
Bro, right, that's
I
cool.
gotta one up you with your own pack. Let me try. This all is right. for you, though. This is for you.
Get it.
Come on.
I mean, I feel like the set's just good. I don't know what I'm really looking for. But
I think what he said, if you get the Giratina, like...
Yeah, Giratina, Lugia, those will both be good.
All right. See, this is always fun. I like doing this.
You know, we should do this more. Gotta make it a trend and shit.
Yeah. All right. Come on, ooh, fucking nice. Giratina. Damn it. I tried so hard.
Alright, let's get this. All good now? Alright. Another one.
Where are you putting your bulk?
Right here. Okay, good. It's all going in this box eventually, but I'm just stacking it up. Just stacking it up. Oh, look at the Shaman. A different switch. Oh, whoa.
Whoa!
Character gallery.
The regional from Pokemon.
That's cool. You want to open another one? You want to open one, Kurt?
Yeah, everyone.
You want me to? Great ball. Trekking shoes. Oh, whoa. Holo fighting energy. Oh, whoa. Holo fighting and holo lightning. What the hell? Aya.
Oh, my God. Oh, I found it.
Like enough for each of us to do one more.
Oh, you gotta do this one too. You gotta do the last one.
No, then I'll just do mine last then.
Okay. Okay, this pack's gonna be fire. Crushing hammer.
That's a good card. Rare team.
I've actually never seen this guy before, ever. Skrill?
Oh, yeah. I like that guy. When he came out, I made him. He's just too slow.
Is he the newest gen?
Video?
Or is he
like... No, he's like... Before Alola, I think.
Oh. I literally have never seen that guy
X and
before.
Y. He's an X and Y.
I see.
But I,
Ready?
Dun, 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 dun. Tauros. Oh, whoa, there's a sticker. That's cool.
Oh, the Glion sticker. Alright, let me crank this last one.
Oh dang, the tin only comes with two packs?
I watched Max Mofo open one of those, and every tin he opened was heaters.
It was what?
Like good.
Oh, nice.
Two, right? Or it's one?
It should be four now.
These are four.
This is an older set. Well, it's like
I can confirm it's four.
It's the set right before.
Hold on, let me get this big key. I'm just gonna go, whoa, fucking no stopping.
Hey,
oh, Absol, and then a fucking Absol.
Shaman. It's a shaman.
Oh, yeah, the Absol is cool.
Yeah.
Nada. Nada.
Giratina.
Oh, I thought it looked different from afar. But that's so funny.
It looks funny, yeah.
Oh, you just Raichu. Bought that card today.
Oh, and a Ditto. Damn, dude, that Raichu's dope.
Raichu's, I just paid $25 for it today.
Oh, shit.
How is it? Is it fun?
Yeah, this eye looks a little...
Top eye looks a little weird.
I would say bottom left. It looks a little... It's still fucking fire. Baller.
Sick, at least I pulled it.
Hell yeah.
It's dope.
Kirk got the hot hands right now.
Ooh, I found my kitty, dude. Yeah.
There you go. So cool. Let's see. This is the last pack of the ETB right here.
These are empty?
No. Those are the 10.
Oh, okay.
I feel like the Raikou might have been the best hit, though. We'll see. Oh, switch? Yeah. Hyper. Yeah, definitely that Raikou. I mean, we got this. These two would be these two.
Bro, that's Cynthia.
I think that pays for the box and then some.
Yeah.
Oh,
these are the
10? These are the 10s, so let's see. Let's see if it's any.
Dude, you pulled a lot of hits tonight.
It did open a bit, but yeah.
But like, your ETB was solid, and that was another ETB? That
yeah.
ETB, had two solid ETBs.
The dude.
Dude, the random packs. Whoa, why does it have Japanese writing on it?
I don't know. The bay.
You see that?
Yeah.
I've never seen that.
Heater.
Dang, that card's actually good for Corradon. Oh, dang, it's this thing. I didn't even know this thing had a card that was a small version of itself. All right, last Crown Zenith. This is the last pack, actually. This is...
Yep, that's the last
this
one.
This is it. There's nothing left. This is it. Boom, 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 boom. Crushing hammer, potion, goblins, Oddish. What's the evolved form of that one that you were talking about?
Yeah. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, see?
Yeah, see, I don't even know this guy either.
Yeah, you're all good. Thank you.
Did you need a box, Kurt, or are you good?
I'm good.
You're going to be able to hold your stuff?
Thank you. Thank you.
Bruh. That was the first actual episode of Rip and Brew.
Rip and Brew.
Next time. Peace out.